A B C D E F G H. I want A plus English. That's so much fun. English education for you and everyone. So come along. Learn some grammar. Learn a phrase. Learn something new every day. Learn the A plus way. Hey.It's time to start the show. Are you ready? Good, cause here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I want A plus English.
Hi everyone, welcome back to A Plus English. I'm Pat.
And I'm Laura.
So we're on day two of Culture Shock. We were talking about drinking water, drinking it from the tap. But how much water do you drink every day? Do you think you drink enough? And what happens if you don't drink enough water?
Ooh, lots of problems, okay?I think I try to drink at least 8 glasses of water. Is that around 2 liters?
I think 2 liters or something like that.
Yeah.
I always drink out of a large flask, I suppose. So it's not like, it's harder to measure glasses. But if I drink sort of 2, 2 and a half of them in a day, I'm probably having enough because I don't drink tea with milk. So I think that also counts as water.
I actually probably drink more than I need because, you know, like with me teaching all the time, I sometimes have water after I teach.
Yes, yeah, you definitely need to drink more if you're speaking a lot in public.
That's right. Okay, but what happens if you don't drink enough water?
Well, your mouth goes dry. That's no fun. Your skin will go dry like it does in the cold.
而且我觉得好像上厕所会有困难。It's actually bad for, you know, if you go to the bathroom, you might have trouble.
Yeah. But on the other hand, if you drink way too much water, you'll be just going all the time.
Yeah.
So, you know, balance in all things.
还是会一直上厕所，一直喝太多水啦。
Well, we're talking about not about drinking water, but how, not how much, in today's article. Let's read through day two and find out more.
Culture shock! What's in the water? Warm-up question. How much water do you drink each day? Do you think you drink enough? What happens if you don't drink enough water?
Simon and Lucia are in the kitchen. Lucia is putting the water from the kettle into a bottle.She places the bottle in the refrigerator.
The pipes in the UK are quite clean. In some old buildings here, the pipes aren't clean. That can make the water dirty.
Crumbs! I should stop drinking water from the tap.
Boil it first and you will be fine. We also have a water filter.So the water here is safe to drink.
That sounds like a good idea. It's better than buying bottles of water. We don't need to waste plastic. How about the drinking fountains in public spaces? Are they safe? There's free drinking water everywhere in Taiwan. I love that.
Those should be fine.They often have small signs of water safe to drink.
I'm getting thirsty.
Simon gets himself a glass of water from the bottle.
British versus
American English.
Crumbs.
Good grief. Word power.Pipe, pipe. George needs to clean out the pipes in his home. Something is blocking them. George needs to clean out the pipes in his home. Something is blocking them. Public, public. Anyone can use the public library.But you need a card to borrow books. Anyone can use the public library, but you need a card to borrow books. Space. Space. It's not easy to get a parking space on my street after dark. It's not easy to get a parking space on my street after dark. Sign. Sign. The sign outside the door says, open 7 days a week. The sign outside the door says, open 7 days a week.
认识字汇
Filter. Filter. Plastic. Plastic. Drinking fountain. Drinking fountain.
So, yesterday, Lucia boiled some water, mm-hmm. and now we see that Simon and Lucia are in the kitchen.
Okay, 今天的课我们看到两个人，他们还是坐在这个厨房哦。
And the comic also shows that Lucia is putting the water from the kettle into a bottle, and she places the bottle in the refrigerator.
That's sort of what I do, okay? So Lucia, 她把水壶里面的水装在一个瓶子里，然后就放进冰箱。
And they're still talking about this idea of drinking water straight from the tap mm-hmm. in the UK. Mm-hmm.And Lucia says, the pipes in the UK are quite clean.
Oh.
So that's, I guess, a big part of this.
Okay, 所以这时候他就提到说，其实在英国的水管都算是蛮干净的啦。那这里他提到了 pipe 这个字。Pipe 其实就是管啊，管道或是输送管哦，它是个名词哦。那其实除了 water pipe 就是水管，我们还会有什么 a gas pipe 就是煤气管，还有 a sewer pipe 这有点比较难，就是下水或者是污水的管子哦。啊，那像是有时候我们最怕的就是这个情况啦。Oh no, I think there's water leaking from the pipe. 意思就是好像有水管有漏水这样的一个情况哦。我们再看一个例子。George needs to clean out the pipes in his home. Something is blocking them. George 必须清理他家的管线，有东西堵住了耶。
So you've got pipes that carry water, mm-hmm. gas. Pipes could just be protection for wires and things like that.
Mm.
You often see pipes inside walls, but then there's the cleaner pipes that come out into the kitchen or the bathroom. And then under the ground, there are huge pipes. So many different kinds. And in the UK, they're hopefully clean. Lucia also says, in some old buildings here,Taiwan,
mm-hmm.
the pipes aren't clean. That can make the water dirty.
Oh, 所以他们这时候在比较台湾跟英国。他说，不过在台湾有一些旧的建筑物的水管，并不是很干净。这样可能就会使这个我们喝到的水很脏哦。Now, what does Simon think of this?
Well, he says, crumbs. So that's crumbs, like little pieces of bread.
Mm.
But actually, crumbs is a British idiom that means like, oh dear, or uh-oh, something like that. You say it when you're a little surprised and worried about something.
Oh, okay. So 这里大家可能会想说 crumbs 不是就是那个面包屑的屑屑吗？不对哦，不对。这里在当作英式的用法，它就是指很像那种 good grief, 天哪，哎呦喂，我这样子的意思。所以可能你觉得很惊讶，或者是说哦，可能非常担心哦，像是uh-oh这种感觉。
哎呦is a good translation, I think.
哎呦。
Yeah. So Simon also says, I should stop drinking water from the taps.
Oh, 那他这时候就吓到，他说，那我应该要停止喝自来水。
And Simon's imagination is at work mm-hmm. again. We see Simon suddenly looks scared. A glass of water filled with angry-looking bacteria floats above his head.
这时候漫画中我们又看到一个很搞笑的情况，就是 Simon 他突然怎么样感到很害怕，然后他的脑海就浮出一杯水，里面充满看起来很生气很愤怒的细菌。
He doesn't need to be too worried though. Lucia says, Boil it first and you will be fine.
对呀，想太多。Lucia 就说，哎呦，你只要煮开水就没事了啦，沸腾就杀死细菌。
And she adds, we also have a water filter, so the water here is safe to drink.
没错，她说我们还有一个过滤器，所以她直接喝水，哎，是安全 OK 的哦。Filter 就是过滤器，它是一个名词哦。
Yeah, I used to have a filter. You put it on the tap,
yeah,
the faucet. Since I moved house, we've gone to using the Brita jugs.
Yeah, I have one of those as well. Okay, 所以呢，刚刚我们有提到连接词 so 表示所以，比方像是 the girl was sick, so she didn't go to school. 她生病了，所以她没有去上课哦。
Right, so connects two ideas and shows the effects or consequences of something. The cause comes before so, and the effect comes after.
Okay, 不过呢，连接词其实有很多，不只有 so, 还有 because, 你们都知道怎么用吗？那我们可以请教我们的 Magic Box 老师。
Magic Box。
俗话说啊，因为所以，蟑螂、蚂蚁、数学、国语，哎，停停停，什么跟什么啊？怎么小红帽我都听不懂你们在说什么？这个是哪个年代的东西啊？忘掉，忘掉 ，OK。不过确实哦，因为 because 和所以 so 这两个连接词是非常的常被用到的，出现率超高。各位大哥哥大姐姐们，今天呢就跟小红帽妹妹一起来看看该怎么用吧。那我们今天呢会用到 because 和 so， 一定呢是有个前因后果的，也就是说啊，用在有因果关系的句子里面哦。I have to bring food to my grandmother because she can't cook. Because 在这边呢、啊，引导的是一个原因的子句。I have to bring food to my grandmother. 哎，我需要、啊、带食物给奶奶哦。好，那原因是什么呢？ Because she can't cook. 因为啊，她无法下厨。你也可以啊，把这两个子句把它颠倒过来呈现的。不过中间记得要用逗号来隔开哦。Because my grandmother can't cook, I have to bring food to her. 当然了，第一个出现的子句主词啊，一定要说清楚嘛，是 my grandmother. 不然呢、啊，你直接先用代名词，我们就不知道你在说谁喽。大哥哥、大姐姐们，你们可能想说，哎，奶奶的厨艺不是应该很好吗？怎么不能下厨啊？其实啊，就是因为她生病了嘛，所以不方便煮饭咯。这边啊，我们来试试看用连接词 so 来回答。She is sick, so she can't cook. 有没有发现，因为她和 because 不一样的地方是 so 引导的子句是一个结果哦，而不是原因了。那小心哦， so 是无法像 because 一样放在句首的。所以啊，刚刚说的两个句子是可以互相哎这个连接词来交换，会表达一样的意思哦。我们想想看好了，我们第一句说的 I have to bring food to my grandmother because she can't cook， 如果啊改用 so， 我们要怎么变化呢？哎，答对了， my grandmother can't cook， so I have to bring food to her。记得 so 后面放的是结果，前面才是原因啦。那相对的另外一句 grandmother is sick so she can't cook， 如果呢我尽量换成 because 来表达呢，你们觉得该怎么写呢？哇塞，你们都太聪明了吧。对，没错，就是 grandmother can't cook because she is sick。 哎，这边的 because 后面放的呢是原因哦，那你也可以把 because 放到句首， because grandmother is sick she can't cook。 好啦，快试试看别的句子，把它们变化一下吧。
So Lucy is saying don't worry we have a filter we can safely drink the water, and Simon saysThat sounds like a good idea.
Okay, Simon 终于放心，他说，哦，听起来是个好主意。Now, why does he think this?
Well, I guess firstly, for the clean water.
Right?
But then he adds, it's better than buying bottles of water.
okay, I agree with this too. 他说这比买这个瓶装水会更好哦。Okay, 不过这里有没有看到动名词，它可能是当主词或是受词用法。首先呢，我们先来看到像这里的 buying 是当作受词的用法。那注意哦，如果我们要把动名词当作主词的话，我们后面要接的是什么呢？单数的动词。比方像是如果要提到 online shopping， 这个动名词就是网购哦。那后面我们要接的是什么呢？Is 我们当作是单数哦。Online shopping is more convenient than traditional shopping, or at least that's what I think. 我觉得啦，就是网购比传统的这个购物会比较方便。
Yeah, and what's also convenient is not buying bottles all the time. And there's another good reason too. Simon also adds, we don't need to waste plastic.
他说我们不需要浪费什么呢？就是塑胶 ，plastic 这个名词就是塑胶的意思啦。
Yeah, plastic makes a lot of things, but it's not always good for the environment.
Right.
We really need to use less or find ways to get rid of it, reuse it, recycle it safely. We can see more of the problems of plastic in the article. It says Simon thinks about piles of empty water bottles.
这时候 Simon 脑海里又开始浮现了，就是说有很多的空的这个装水的那种瓶子哦，到处堆积啊。
Then Simon thinks of something else.、Mm-hmm. He asks, how about the drinking fountains in public spaces?
That's a good point. I never thought about it. 他说，那如果是在公共场所的饮水机喝水呢？那边的水 OK 吗？Drinking fountain 是什么呢？就是公共场所我们看到的饮水机。
Yeah, you see them in parks, in MRT stations, airports. Now, in schools and offices, it's not often the fountain. It's more likely the actual machines
with
hot, cold, warm water.
C 他问得非常好，我自己都很想知道答案哦。不过呢，刚刚我们提到了一个字，我们可能要先解释一下，就是 public。Public 这个形容词有公共的啦，公众的，甚至还有公用的意思哦。像是我第一个想到就是 public toilet or public restroom， 就是公共厕所。那还有 public library， 就是公共的图书馆啊，以及 public telephone， 就是公共电话。我现在好像很少看到公共电话。好啦，那我认为啊，就是 some public restrooms can be super dirty， 有一些公共厕所真的很脏，所以我通常都会忍住回家再上哦。那 public 的相反词是什么呢？就是 private， 就是有私人的、私用的这样的意思哦。好，我们再来看一下 public 的例句。 Anyone can use the public library，But you need a card to borrow books. 意思就是任何人都可以使用公共图书馆，但是如果要借书的话，你需要的是借书证。
Yeah, there are public bathrooms, public parks, public gardens. And since we're on culture shock with a British person in the article and here, we've also got the public house or pub, a very important part of UK culture. All of these are public spaces.
Public spaces. 没错，刚刚其实我们还提到另外一个 word power word， 也就是 space。我们来看一下它的意思吧。Okay, space 在这里呢，它是一个名词，就是有场所或者是空位，指的是用来某个特定用途的空间或是场所，像是停车位就是 a parking space。那还有呢，就是有时候我们在签名的时候可能会说 Please sign your name in the blank space， 就是在空白处请签上你的名字。那 space 其实也可以当作空间的意思哦，比如说什么东西很占空间， Books take up a lot of space in my room， 就是书本在我的房间占很多的空间。 Maybe I should donate them to aPublic library， 是不是应该要怎么样捐给一个刚刚有提到 public library 公共的图书馆？好，我们来看一下例句哦。It's not easy to get a parking space on my street after dark， 是什么呢？就是我住的那条街，天黑之后不太容易找到停车位。
Anything could be a space, inside or outside, large or small, but it should have a purpose, an office space, a space for art, or for actors, or anything like that.、
Mm-hmm.
But back to the idea of drinking fountains, Simon asks, are they safe?
对啊对啊，回到我个人也很关心的问题，就是饮水机的水是安全的吗？
And Simon thinks of an example. He thinks about drinking water from a water fountain in a metro station.
他这时候马上脑海就浮出了他在捷运站喝的饮水机的水啦。
Well, Simon hopes he can keep using these safely. He says, there's free drinking water everywhere in Taiwan. I love that.
他说在台湾到处都有免费喝水的地方，我超爱的。So are they safe?
Well, Lucia tells Simon those should be fine.、Mm. They often have small signs of water safe to drink.
Oh, so 这时候呢，他说应该是 OK 的啦，因为他们通常呢，哎 ，Lucia 就说他们都有小小的告示，上面写着说水是可以安心使用的哦，饮用的哦。好，我们来看一下最后这个 word power word sign。Sign 这个字，哎，在本课是当作名词来用哦，就是标志、告示这样的意思。在路上是不是常常会看到很多 signs？ Road or street signs 就是路标啦。那 traffic signs 就是交通标志，像是你可能会看到 stop， OK， 就是停止进入， OK。比方像是这个例子好了， The sign on the wall says no smoking， 在墙上的告示写着禁止吸烟。又或者这个 ，The sign outside the door says open 7 days a week， 就是这扇门外的告示写着一周七天，天天营业哦。
We will go back to the idea of signs in a moment, but、mm-hmm. first let's carry on with the article. And all this talk of water has affected Simon. He says.I'm getting thirsty.
OK, 说了这么多，当然 Simon 就觉得说，一直在讲水，我越说越渴啦。Get 其实有 become 的意思，其实在本课我们有很多 get 的用法。Get 还可以当作变成如何，像是 get angry 变生气啊 ，or get fat 就是变胖了。
Well, finally, we see that Simon gets himself a glass of water from.The bottle!、
Oh,
he doesn't go、
okay.
for the faucet, he goes for the bottle.
诶我们最后看到 Simon 他也入境随俗哦，他就从这个瓶子当中，就是刚刚您烧过的哦，倒出一杯水。
And that's the end of the article,、mm-hmm. so let's talk more about signs in our review time activity.
Review time!
Okay, I have some common signs here. Let's see how well Laura knows them.
好哟。
So, okay, what is that sign?
No parking?
Yeah, no parking.
就是不能在这边停车。
That's a nice easy one. Okay, this sign for people who go to the UK.
这应该是地铁吧 the tube?
Yep, that、uh-huh. is the London Underground sign.、Mm-hmm. If you want to find the MRT in London, look for that sign. Here's a pretty cool one.
这什么、啊、前面有动物吗 There's like probably animals nearby?
Kind of. This you'd see on a road. This is where animals often cross the road. So you'll see it for drivers to say, be careful.、Oh. This is an area where wild deer or other things are often crossing the road.
就小心有野生动物会窜出来所以开车不要撞到。
And last one, nice.
Oh, 这超简单就是厕所 bathroom. I always look for this sign when I'm always like go traveling. I have to make sure, where's the bathroom?
Yeah.
上厕所真的很重要。
Also kind of, it's a little bit Romeo and Juliet, or rather Pyramus and Thisbe. That's two lovers separated by a wall.
好可怜哦。
So yeah, classical reference there, but no, it is a bathroom sign. Thanks for watching, everybody. For A Plus English, I'm Pat.
And I'm Laura.
We'll talk to you again soon. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Culture Shock!What's in the water? Warm-up question. How much water do you drink each day? Do you think you drink enough? What happens if you don't drink enough water?
Simon and Lucia are in the kitchen. Lucia is putting the water from the kettle into a bottle. She places the bottle in the refrigerator.
The pipes in the UK are quite clean. In some old buildings here, the pipes aren't clean. That can make the water dirty.
Crumbs! I should stop drinking water from the tap.
Boil it first and you will be fine. We also have a water filter, so the water here is safe to drink.
That sounds like a good idea. It's better than buying bottles of water. We don't need to waste plastic. How about the drinking fountains in public spaces? Are they safe? There's free drinking water everywhere in Taiwan. I love that.
Those should be fine. They often have small signs of water safe to drink.
I'm getting thirsty.
Simon gets himself a glass of water from the bottle.
British versus
American English.
Crumbs.
Good grief. Word power. Pipe. Pipe. George needs to clean out the pipes in his home. Something is blocking them. George needs to clean out the pipes in his home. Something is blocking them. Public. Public. Anyone can use the public library, but you need a card to borrow books. Anyone can use the public library, but you need a card to borrow books. Space. Space. It's not easy to get a parking space on my street after dark. It's not easy to get a parking space on my street after dark. Sign. Sign. The sign outside the door says, open 7 days a week. The sign outside the door says, open 7 days a week.
认识字汇
Filter. Filter. Plastic. Plastic. Drinking fountain. Drinking fountain.